Hello children, I hope you are doing well. Today we are going to frame some new sentences by using the phrases which we had already discussed in the previous video. After this activity, you will be able to frame some new sentences. Be ready with your worksheet number 6. That is pre-reading worksheet. Children, we will recall the phrases. A digital camera, a heavy basket, 4 glasses, a cute teddy, a red jug, a large box, a delicious pizza, a big blanket, a round plate, an orange juice. Activity 4. Frame some sentences by using phrases. I click photos with my digital camera. I have a cute teddy bear. I can carry a heavy basket. I ordered a delicious pizza. Put all of the toys in a large box. I gave him some orange juice. He filled a red jug with fresh water. Pour the milk into these 4 glasses. She took the big blanket from her sister. My mother keeps biscuits in a round plate. Now repeat each sentence after me. I click photos with my digital camera. I have a cute teddy bear. I can carry a heavy basket. I ordered a delicious pizza. Put all of the toys in a large box. I gave him some orange juice. He filled a red jug with fresh water. Pour the milk into these 4 glasses. She took the big blanket from her sister. My mother keeps biscuits in a round plate. Activity 5. Use the words given in the bracket and match with the pictures. Parents, burst, climb, blow, fright, balloons, monkey, race, park, picnic. Children, you will get these words from lesson 2, the balloon race. Children, can you identify the picture? Monkey. Balloons. Park. Picnic. Race. Burst. Climb. Parents. Blow. Fright. Home play is practice the words and sentences at least 2 times. Complete the worksheet number 6, that is pre-reading worksheet. Thank you.